already hostile. It's everything to these fans.
I can't wait. I really can't wait. My first time here. I'm excited.
Barcelona making good use of the ball, keeping it well. Good combination play this. They're content to keep the ball for now. Barcelona do pass the ball well. Good movement, good angles.
Got a bit of a swagger about them at the moment, the way they're passing, the control they've got.
No, they can't give Henry any.
It has been a wonderful team. And he'll know that he was lucky.
Here's Puyol. He's a good passer. Messi. Lionel Messi gets the cross in. Oh, he's got the shot.
Sergio Ramos.
Picked the pass nicely. Here's Van Nistelrooy. Robin. Helped on to his teammate. The ball passed on by the goalkeeper. Thrown out. Here's Xavi. Messi. Here's Eto. Thierry Henry. He was found a way out. Robin. Schneider. Sergio Ramos.
Sergio Ramos, well found, passing the ball around confidently.
Half-time arrives, Winnipeg scores level,
0-0. But the ball spends as much time as it's done in midfield today. It's no surprise the scoring is low.
Gucci.
whistle confirms the result. The match is drawn. Something for everyone in the end.
Better than that if they want to beat Iker Casillas today. Ronaldinho now.
Made a good run there, trying to lose his marker.
And he's trying to shake his hand.
Oh, yes, he's there.
But that one just slipped past. I don't think Barcelona fans will be too concerned because they've hit the target time and time again today.
Over this guy.
cruel.
Everybody loves to watch them though. Most of the great players of the modern era have suffered during them at some time. It's a lucky dip and someone here